Alright, we are at Lukita Inn in Illinois. Not Illinois, Gastronomy. I'm not wide awake. Indiana. And we're gonna do a hotel room tour. With that being said, we'll start right now, starting with the security department over here. Got ourselves a latch lock. This lock right here. And then people swinging on over here to the wet bar, I guess you want to call it, and a lot of mirrors. And who do you see? Hi. Plenty of light. Got a hair dryer, coffee maker, and good pressure. Moving on into the bathroom. Something I'm not a fan of. The light switch being on the outside of the bathroom. And it's really tiny in here. Got a toilet. I don't know what brand it is. So, if you are a toilet fan, please comment down below and tell me if you know what brand this is. But for you toilet fans, here is the shower. I'm not gonna turn it off because I'm recording the phone and I don't want to get my phone wet. But I can tell you from experience, the pressure on that is not very great. Now let's move on to the rest of the room. Now, as you can see over here, they have the desk where you can set up your laptop or just do work, whatever. They do provide free Wi-Fi here. Trying to figure out where it's at. Says free ultra fast internet. I don't think I've seen that on YouTube at all. Don't mind my purse being there. Another mirror. Look who you see. Hi. Entertainment center, I guess you can call it. TV. There's my iPad. which, you know what? There's an elevator we all know and love, right? Now, let's go over here. We got a closet.
Really? The grip's out here. I know.
Whatever. But there's a closet and then ironing board. Plenty of hanger space. Yeah. That's a lot of hangers.
Three is a lot.
It looked like it had more. Anyway.
Because it has like three hangers, and you said, yeah, a lot. Three is a lot. Hi, by the way.
That's who it is. It's doing the commentary in the background.
Yeah.
I just got done drinking mine. It's a heating and air conditioning unit. The control is within the heating and conditioning unit. Let's see here. Sorry about that, guys. A little bit of an interruption. Oh, jeez. Now, I want to figure out how to. Well, there we go. Get a view out there. Parking lot down there. And then. Swing on over here. That's my little brother. Sorry, the beds are a mess. We just stayed one night last night. I am not gonna show the TV. And now. Another view from this side of the room. And then, that's it.